function, and I'll tell him that.
Since the detectives knew that there was no video footage of Lisa leaving the sink sold.
Halbento. Hindi ko din search ko nga. Halbento. Halbento.
You've got to try to locate her as quickly as possible in order to protect her should she be in harm's way.
Bento? B-E?
And she has to be there somewhere. Approximately 14 of us were asked to do an intense search of the hotel. It's a very large hotel, and we were all anticipating a very long night. We get one shot at this. Let's do it right.
You would have to go from room to room to room, and everything in between that.
I said, well, we have over 600 closets here. You know, I mean, okay, well, let's look at them all.
Manera que dos en una de mil pisos abriendo de la puerta a los policías que llegaron los
closets de todo
hasta que abrimos todo en el payment en los lángeres que había
parang ano siya eh
looking, you know, literally under every crack and crevice where the body be hidden.
Pwede pala pwede ano tayo Saturday.
They started asking questions like, when does your garbage go out? So your employees, what time do you start the doors they come in and out of? And I started thinking to myself, what? Oh my gosh, what do you think she left in a dumpster?
Para 5 p.m. ng hapon ng Sabado.
It was decided that we would call out scent tracker dogs.
Eventually, the dog was able to locate the scent from Elisa's room.
You get that?